individual barged into the residence. I resisted as best I could, but to no avail.
Who is it?
Alas, they did not do me the basic courtesy of introducing themselves.
Triss?
In the flesh.
I thought you were in Kavir.
I got tired of waiting for you, so I decided to head to Toussaint. Catch some sun, see how things are going. You said it would only take a moment.
Things are pretty much wrapped up, luckily. We'll be able to head north soon.
I hope you're not upset I came like this, without warning.
True, I haven't always been fond of surprises. They remind me of work. The law of surprise, surprise child. But I think I've changed my mind. Seems surprises can actually be pleasant. Very pleasant. Let's go outside. There's this one cozy spot you're gonna love. Things in Kavir.
Amazingly boring and predictable. Council meetings mainly concern trade matters, tariffs, storage regulations, that sort of thing.
Missing the excitement?
You know the Atheri saying, may you live in interesting times? Well, I've already done that, and now I'm looking for a bit of quiet. The other mages I brought with me from Novigrad, or who made it north on their own, feel the same. You wouldn't recognize them. No conspiracies, cabals, plotting. They just sit there and work for the good of the kingdom. Sometimes I think it's all too lovely to be true. That something's bound to happen. Another war or some other horror. But for now, it's nice. And once you finish your business here and come join me, it'll be even better.
So, how do you like my vineyard?
I think you know the answer to that. I like it a lot. House is big, but not showy. Lovely location. Perfect for romantic getaways.
Planning to do a bit of renovation. Paint the walls. Replace the roof tiles. Install tin gutters.
Have you thought about the garden? Will you leave it as it is, or change it?
Maybe a hedge maze, with a statue in the center. One that's stately and nude.
Oh, Geralt, don't bring up that ball. The wine got to my head and I...
Not bringing it up to tease, but to reminisce. That evening, it was magic. And your dress. You looked lovely in it.
I've got it with me. I could put it on one evening. We'll dine outside by candlelight, listen to the music of the cicadas.
Can't wait. How'd you find me? Kavir's a long way off.
I have my ways, Geralt. Hydromancy, for example.
Oh yeah, that's right. So, what becomes of us? See anything else in the reflection?
Zoltan moves in.
Please tell me you're joking.
You can breathe easy. Far as I know, he settled down in Novigrad and has no intention of budging. In all seriousness, though, I did see a few scraps of our future, but I'd rather not tell you exactly what.
Why not?
Because you said you've grown to like pleasant surprises.
This is your first time in Tucson, right? Want me to show you around a bit?
Sorry, but I've already made plans.
Oh? What are you going to do?
Lie down in the sun, and not move an inch.
Ah, right. A packed schedule. Not overdoing it a tad.
Oh, gotta get the most of this weather before I return north. Know that joke about how to tell when summer's come to Kavir?
The rain isn't quite so cold.
And sadly, that's not far from the truth. Oh, I shouldn't have told you that. Now you'll change your mind and not come join me.
I wouldn't worry about that. Mind if I leave you here alone for a moment?
Just a moment.
Me, oh my! A witch fella!
Who would have thought? Knights trading in wine while some witch guards the common.
Yes, Geralt?
Mind if I leave you here alone for a moment?
Just a moment.